This monitor means that I Manny Paquiao versus Mayweather. Part 4. For me, I still go with Manny Paquiao. Even if it happens that I can't turn it over, I still go with Manny. If you watch the three fights of Manny Pacquiao to one Manuel Marquez, Manny did knock down Manuel Marquez at more than Manuel Marquez knocked out Manny. Aside from that, the last fight, you will see the big smudge or big smudge or red spot in the face of Manuel Marquez, while Manny's face is clear, very clear. Well, just like what in Manuel Marquez, there's a big huge red smudge. I term it smudge. More obvious that Manny did. It's Manuel Marquez. Marquez didn't even knock down Manny in that fight. And the thing is, a lot of viewers did not see is, even the judges, not even the commentators, anticipated the speed of both fighters, Manuel Marquez and Manny Pacquiao. They are both fast. So, very much well in the spirit that their punches were tremendous. So they put a computer scanner in four corners of the ring, so that that computer scanner will scan all the punches. They will register to the computer, so that those punches that never seen but by our naked eye will be listed on the computer. Then another one is the result in the computer counts of good hit. The result of the score was tally to the score of the judge, and tally also to the score of us. Well, here in Manila, while we're watching the Manny Pacquiao and Manuel Marquez, Kinito Henson guide us in scoring. Manny Pacquiao and the three are tally. The score, the judge, the computer, and Mr. Kinito Henson. Tally. Score for all for Manny. The thing is, punches of Manny is more fast. So fast that can see by naked eye. So they anticipated that they put computer device there, the corner, to register those punches. So the computer scored paper to Manny. The judges favor scored paper to Manny. That is plus the big mark on Juan Manuel Marquez's face. It's a red big mark. While in my background space is just a little kind of something. Manuel Marquez has a cut too. So I still go for Manny. I still go for Manny. And aside from that, Manny has improved his game speed. But the thing is, they will go surely for Manny. In the past three fights of, again I will repeat, past three games of Manny Pacquiao against Manuel Marquez, Manny did knock down Manuel Marquez more than Manuel Marquez knocked down. Has an edge knockdowns, number of knockdowns, plus the coaching of Mr. the overplayed video of Manuel Marquez games, movements, so they studied very well Mr. Roach and Mr. Manny. At first, Mr. Roach, Manny Pacquiao team, I trust them. I'm very comfortable, Manny will be this Manny versus this Manny. This Manny, para inyo, I'm a Bachelor of Science in Computer Science graduate. Bye guys, go Manny. Just relax. It's another week for Manny.